Good morning, it's Saturday 21st, about to try starting the engines up for the first time. Oh. I put the battery on charge last night, looks like we've got a full charge. I'm pretty sure everything else is as it should be. Give it a look, good long. Get on the heater plugs. Domestic batteries are reading flat again, which restricts us to where we go. I think they're getting charged by the mains. We've got to time it. Where are we up to? Right, stand by. The ice is all gone apart from some of the smaller bits, but the main moorings is clear. Bit of a grey day. Poppy and I have already been up to McDonald's, shared a couple of social network muffins, bought myself some more trousers. I forgot to pack a spare pair. Gotta get a pump for the boys, but I think it may take some time. Got the fan working in the windscreen. We've got the kettle on as well. I'm now going to go around, check if it's okay, unplug the wires, put the self-inflating life jacket on as I'm on my own, and then we'll go from there. Poppy, excuse me. Disconnect the electricity. Power line or spare line, obvious. Haven't got my life check on yet. Die auto play, but the red one. And be good. Move that over. Poppy's got a life jacket on too because if he falls in, I'm not quite sure how long it takes for me to get around to get to one. Being on the other. Robbie, Die, how big did you have this? A bit smaller. Look down the line. Try and remember not to put the cup of coffee right next to the window this time. Grab the window a little bit this time as well. Right. again, as I'm on my own, I took everything by me from my start. Although, first place I'm going to go to is Broxton. Broad. That way I can pass around. Oh, to my heart's content. Poppy, you have the help. Right. Gonna tie up. Right, electric's disconnected. Right, next. We got the other boat in, so I'm gonna have to push her out before I go. Let's get back into drive, or I'll forget that. Right, I don't know if you're gonna be able to view from the front, but I'm gonna give you a forward viewing so we get going. Well, we're out. That was easy, but there's no wind. Not a lot of room between the boats. Question is, do you want to see me? Or do you want to see the river? Good job, we've got a new ensign. Looks like it's been in a war. I should have gone and bought more food, but I've got enough. I've got pasta, I've got cheese. What more can a man want? I've got cereals, I've got bread, 6 eggs, beans. But you're glad you're not with me, guy. Other than the fact that I woke up when it got light. I had a good night's sleep, just not enough, but it was good. I had all sorts of dreams of aggressive, angry people. Can't understand why. That's what I should have checked before I left, if everything works. Everyone's wipers. Yeah, they're working. The window heater seems to work. There it is. Although I haven't given it a full test yet. I've shut the window. It's probably time to go and get the coffee. I haven't had one this morning yet. Side river's slightly icy. We're all okay here. Spoke to a man with a kayak. Says it's going to be grey. Going to be cold tonight. Should have looked online before I left. Probably if I go to Ranworth when I get moored in, iced in, then I'm there for a few days. Trying to get out, I may stay on the side. However, there's not many moorings on the side with electricity. And the ones that are in Horning, and I really want to be away from people. Billy No Mates! Antisocial sod? That's me. It's surreal. It's a bit like the time the ship moored at Sword Lauderdale, the year after you'd come, and being somewhere where you'd been, but you weren't, was a bit odd. Although this time I've got Poppy. When I'm round the corner, I let it go. Out on the left hand side, sides. Never going to be really nautical, complete error. Never real soon time. Now the question is it safe? Safe to get the cover? If I've got it wrong, and there is a God after all, happens a cup of coffee and a boat first thing in the morning. Oh, you know what I've got? Danger being, she'll bounce and spill my coffee. There we go. Come on, let me come. Get up there. There we go. Ooh, let's get staring right. We were heading for the bank. Puppy, you're on camera. Say hello. Say hello to Puppy. Ooh. I know what she's been sniffing. That's in her mouth. Oh. You want to look out the window? There we go. Don't know how long this will last in memory, but still. Well, I'm going to turn you around in a second and point you out the front to get a bit of a view of you going. Poppy, excuse me a second, but resting in the dock, turn her around. Still here, I haven't forgotten you. I'll give you 5 minutes until we get outside and then I'll turn you off. Oh, it's hard to feel very nautical with a W on your lap. Coming up to my favourite house, Di. Looks deserted today, though. No one home. If you can still hear me, what I haven't done out the ropes on the starboard side, coming alongside on my own. Done them on the port side, so I can just nip out, grab them and jump ashore. And I've done that on the starboard side, although we've got the extra long line on the port side, so at the moment it seems to be permanently high tide. A bit like what they were saying over Christmas. Oh, Puppy, can you just move to the side a second? Sit there, I want to move the puppy. Oh, that's nice. Like James Brown, I'm back. Now, a bit like before, we have revolutions for 4 miles an hour, and a push we do 3.6. So I'm assuming we've got half a garden stuck on the bottom of the boat. I'll crank up later, see if we get any improvement. Other things of point, look around the boat, it's stayed clean. Not too many seagulls around here, apart from the areas where the water congregates. A little bit of green, but literally one month's worth. The scrubbing done last trip. Yeah, it's still clean. And a couple of little bits of mould sort out. I thought I'd take it down the TV mast, I heat it. Haven't got time to buy one. I don't really spend the time fixing it. If I get bored, I'll pump up the bottles. Didn't bring the picture clips. They're still in the office, so we'll do that next time. And I was in a hurry and I couldn't find the clock. But again, that's something to do together next time. The time I got, this is going to be enough. Although I can see a few other boats now, but last time we left the Christmas holidays, when they, the London Bar School, I think it's the Griffin family, were doing their vlogs, so I expect they're on holiday and they've gone back. So far, apart from my usual fishermen in the moorings getting in the way, one fisherman in the garden on the port side, so far I'm in. Oh, and the man with his kayak. He'd gone up to the broad off Roxham under the bridge, and that was completely iced up. He couldn't get in there. Just coming up to Roxham Broad, bidding you around. Right, snaggies, the beauty's in the way. If I run anyone over, looks like I'm on my own. Just me and the swans. The pops. She's settled now. Just remember to keep away from the sides. A little bit of ice on the sides. That ate my batteries up, so it's going to be goodbye for now. I'll stick her on charge and I'll do some more in a bit.